customizing the sidebar in Leopard couldn't be any easier. Actually, the sidebar was introduced in Tiger, which was the previous operating system, 10.4. Let me show you what it is. If you open up any window at all, this right here is the sidebar. Looks a lot like iTunes, actually, in Leopard, which is a lot easier. Here you have, you can search, customize searches. Let's say all the things you looked at today or yesterday or the past week. It's pretty self-explanatory. Just click on it, it'll display everything. These are your places. You can customize this any way you'd like, but the default ones are the desktop, your home folder, applications folder, and your documents folder. And then here you have devices, like your hard drive, your internal hard drive. If you have USB, external hard drives, you can plug those in or whatnot. Now, to customize this is really easy. Let's say I have an application I always use, and I have it in the dock. I also want it in my sidebar. Say mail, for instance. I could just click, drag, just like in the dock, drop it in. When you click on it, it opens. Simple. That's it. If I don't want it, drag it out, just like the dock. There it is. That's the sidebar in Leopard.